Good morning. I'm meteorologist Alan Shoemaker, and your first 1-5 forecast today. We'll have some clouds in and out of the skies today, but it's still a fairly bright day with partly to mostly sunny skies, back up in the 60s this afternoon in dry weather. Things, you know, still looking pretty nice here to kick off the week. Future track shows mostly sunny to partly sunny skies today. Clouds will start to thicken, though, this evening and tonight. There might even be a couple showers late tonight or after midnight, but your first 1-5-70 forecast shows a much better chance for showers and storms later Tuesday, especially Tuesday night and early Wednesday morning. Some big storms possible.